evergreens should be in every garden, because these plants are the main decoration in winter. Without them, the garden looks gray and dull. So, which plants will add beauty to your garden in winter? 1. Let's start with the classics. These are arborvitae, fir trees, pines, cypresses, junipers. These are the plants we think of when we say evergreen in the first place. All of these plants grow at different rates, consider this. 2. Magnolia grandiflora. This is an evergreen tree. The leaves are a dark glossy green, and the huge blooms, which come in shades of white and cream occasionally rippled with pink, emit a dizzying aroma. 3. Arbutus. The strawberry tree becomes a dense evergreen tree, slowly growing 15 to 30 feet tall and is white. Showy red to yellow fruit occur in winter. This plant should still be considered for use in Southern California landscapes. 4. Boxwood. Boxwood is one of the most versatile and robust growing evergreens. It makes great hedges, as it grows is uniform and is very tolerant of pruning. 5. Mahonia. It is an evergreen shrub similar in appearance to holly. The shrub blooms with yellow flowers. From these blooms, it will produce edible blue helpful berries. 6. Pyracantham. Shrub with orange or red berries in winter. Pruning is done in spring after berries drop or are eaten and before flower buds form. Flowering is on old wood, not new shoots. It is advisable to shape and cut the plant, otherwise the bush will look untidy. 7. Wicker willow tree. It is not an evergreen, but it will look as unusual in winter as it does in summer. Willow twigs take root very well, therefore a beautiful trunk is waved from these twigs. It looks very unusual at any time of year. 8. Heather. This is an unpretentious evergreen shrub. There are many varieties of heather, each with its blooming season. This perennial usually covers surfaces well and blooms beautifully. 9. Damask cottoniester. This plant can be used in different ways depending on the variety. For example, Damask Red Dwarf cottoniester is ideal as a ground cover. It grows with a magnificent carpet, which is convenient for decorating bare lands, compost pits. 10. Prunus laurus ericus. It's an evergreen shrub or small to medium-sized tree grown to 16 to 49 feet tall, rarely to 59 feet. It's often used to hedges as a screening plant and as a mass landscape plant. 11. Pears. It's a broad-leaved evergreen, cousin to rhododendron, and have lustrous dark green foliage. The most commonly used landscape species is Pieris japonica, which grows in zones 5 to 8. 12. Rhododendron evergreen. Rhododendron evergreen shrubs maintain year-round interest as they don't lose their leaves. They are typically below 10 feet in height, are low maintenance, and are suitable for growing in a range of different hardiness zones. 13. Taunton spreading yew. Yew grows well in sun or pot shade, with plants reaching 3 to 4 feet tall and 5 to 6 feet wide. It also works as a shrub ground cover beneath trees, hardy in zones 4 to 7. 14. Cypress centaulina, known as a cotton lavender. It is a small evergreen shrub grown to 20 in tall and broad. It has a very bright, pleasant smell. There are two varieties of centaulina. One is green and blooms with white flowers, and second is gray and blooms with yellow flowers. 15. Euonymus fortunae. This is an evergreen species of Euonymus. Like all Euonymus plants, this one is poisonous if any parts are eaten in large quantities. 16. Kalmia. It's an evergreen shrub that blooms very beautifully. In winter it naturally doesn't bloom, but remains just a green bush. But this plant is poisonous to humans and animals. 17. Lavender English. Lavender needs good drainage to grow its best, reaching 16 to 12 inches high and 12 to 16 inches wide, hardy in zones 5 to 9. 18. Ivy evergreen. This fast-growing evergreen vine is listed as a noxious weed. It grows very quickly and can damage even brick walls. 19. Arbrita. Arbrita is a low-growing evergreen perennial which forms a mat of flowers. Arborita is fully hardy and flowers best in a sunny spot, but it will grow in semi-shade. 20. Dwarf yucca. It's an evergreen plant, only grows to 1 meter. Flowering occurs at about 6 years of age, and then every 2 to 3 years depending on conditions.